Know the trees.
Know the trees.
You have seen different types of trees, right? When you just go out to a park or even in your garden or in have you been to zoo?
Yes, ma'am.
In many places you can see many different types of trees.
Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
What tree is this?
Mango
tree. Can you please match it?
Yes, ma'am, sure.
Even in our school there is a mango tree. Have you seen that?
Yes, ma'am.
Next. It's a long stem. Have you seen this type of tree?
Yes, ma'am. Coconut tree.
Excellent.
Coconut, yeah.
The next one?
The next one, grapes.
Grapes. See, these all looks like tree, but this one, it doesn't look like tree.
Yes,
it's
ma'am.
Called a climber. Okay, it's a climber plant. We generally give it a support. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
As an activity, we'll do a grape plant model.
Yes, ma'am.
Good. So, this is a climber. We
ma'am.
Give a support and make it grow. Okay?
Ma'am, in Fox and the Grapes, the story becomes this tree.
Yes, in the Fox and the Grape story, you have learned, right? The fox goes into a vineyard. That's the one. Okay? Match it.
Yes, ma'am. And the last one is banana tree.
Very.
We get banana.
Have you seen banana in our school?
Yes, ma'am.
Banana tree. It has a soft stem. Okay? It will not have brown color stem trunk like this. It will have a green color stem, which is a soft stem. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Draw line. Excellent.
Thank you, ma'am.